tutorial off once and for all, and this will be by hiding him in my most secret spots of the whole Mario Kingdom. Ha 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 ha.
By interrupting Luigi and having him destroy him for me for 500 bucks. So let's go get him. Now I have to remember which chest was which. Which one of these has Luigi in them? Is it the bottom or the top? I'm going with the top just because it was bigger when I saw it. King Bowser had it. Oh, this thing was really hard to get out. Now let's get Luigi out of here.
Let's go!
You should be thankful for me letting you, unlocking you. Older. It's alright, I want to tell Bowser. Well, you shouldn't, because I will be giving you $500 for killing Bowser and getting him out of my way, and that will give you the chance to get Mario back. But okay, yeah, I will do what you ask. I will not tell Bowser. Good. If you don't, you will surely die. Let's go.